Today I will be showing you how to delete video from YouTube. So first of all, we will go and open YouTube channel, and then I will show you the option from where you can delete the videos. It is not recommended to delete the video from YouTube channel, but if you mistakenly uploaded a duplicate video or such video which you consider that it will not be monetized or it will not be deliver any knowledge to the people, or it is not appropriate and you mistakenly uploaded, then you can delete in this way. As one can see, it has been opened. So you see, this is the video in YouTube Studio Beta Editor, and we will come here. You see all these options: detail, analytics. You can check analytics from here. This is the video editor, comments, section, feature, and these are. So we must come here to the video editor. This is the basic option and this is the advanced option. Okay, so come to editor. So you can see editing just got easier. Get started. This is a transcription. Okay, and you can do the ease option like here. There are some settings. This is the channel. your default community and other settings. Custom channel. From here you can customize the channel in any way you want it. After customizing the channel, you see subscribers, views and video manager. These are the videos, these all. So we are coming to video manager. When the video manager open, I will show you the options from where to delete it. Now you can see all the videos in video manager. These are all the videos. Some videos processing is abundant because they are not uploaded properly. So we must select these videos. You see this one. Here is the option. Again, permanently delete this video. So we will check this option. I understand that deleting a video from YouTube is permanent and cannot be undone. This action will also remove the video comments. So let's delete it. Then come to second video and come to the option. From here you can edit its description, get its link, can promote, download, and the last option is delete. I understand and then delete. Now come to this one. Okay, from here you can make it public, private or unlisted. But we are deleting the video, so we will come here and delete the video. Understand it. Then also come to this video, to option and delete. I understand and delete the video. Okay, also come to this one. Option and delete. In this video, come to option, plus I am going to download it because I will be needed it. After downloading, I am going to delete this video. Okay. so it will take time in downloading. Now this video processing abundant video failed to upload. This is some very old video as it is not properly uploaded. So we will also delete this video. The option is coming here in front of you because this video is not properly uploaded. Understand and delete video. Now check these video also. Their processing is also abundant because they are not properly uploaded. So you can see here is also the two videos which need to be deleted. You can see how I deleted all these videos. This is the video manager. You can see here. These are the videos which I deleted. Okay, thanks for watching.